Hello tech enthusiasts, welcome back to Tech Sky. Brandon here, and today we're embarking on an exhilarating journey into the world of WEP cracking, an essential skill in the arsenal of any ethical hacker. But before we dive in, a word of caution. WEP is an antiquated and fundamentally flawed encryption standard, and many modern devices no longer support it. Our purpose here is not to encourage illicit activities, but to understand the techniques used by hackers in the 90s and early 2000s. So, without further ado, let's unravel the mysteries of WEP cracking. Unraveling the mysteries of WEP cracking. A digital puzzle. Before we plunge into the technical details, let's demystify WEP cracking. WEP, or Wired Equivalent Privacy, was once a widely used security protocol for wireless networks. However, its vulnerabilities have made it a prime target for attackers. WEP cracking involves exploiting these weaknesses to decipher the encryption key used to secure a wireless network. It's like solving a digital puzzle, where each piece of information brings us closer to unraveling the key. The anatomy of WEP cracking. Breaking down the process. To crack WEP, we follow a systematic approach that involves capturing packets, analyzing data, and leveraging specialized tools like Aircrack-ng. Let's break down the process into digestible chunks. Step 1. Packet capture. Building our data arsenal. Our journey begins with capturing packets, the building blocks of our WEP cracking endeavor. We need numerous packets containing unique initialization vectors to increase our chances of success. Think of IVs as the breadcrumbs we need to follow the digital trail leading to the WEP key. The more IVs we gather, the stronger our position becomes. Step 2. Deploying Aircrack-ng. Unleashing statistical sorcery. Once armed with a trove of IV-laden packets, we turn to a powerful tool in our arsenal, Aircrack-ng. This Swiss Army knife of wireless security employs statistical attacks to decipher the key stream and unveil the elusive WEP key. It's like wielding a digital wand that magically transforms raw data into actionable insights. But remember, Aircrack-ng works best when we have a substantial number of packets at our disposal. A practical demonstration. From theory to reality. Now that we've laid the groundwork, let's witness WEP cracking into action with a practical demonstration. Imagine ourselves in a bustling digital landscape, surrounded by Wi-Fi networks vying for our attention. Our target, the enigmatic TechSky network. Here's how we proceed. Step 1. Airodump-ng. Surveying the digital terrain. Before we embark on our WEP cracking expedition, we must first switch our wireless interface to monitor mode. As I've covered in a previous video, this essential step allows us to passively capture packets from nearby networks without associating with any specific access point. Then we begin by deploying Airodump-ng to survey the Wi-Fi landscape and identify our target network. We unleash a digital reconnaissance with a few keystrokes, scanning for networks within our Wi-Fi range. The output reveals the TechSky network, beckoning us to delve deeper into its secrets. Step 2. Capturing packets, building our data repository. With our target identified, we set Airodump-ng to capture packets from the TechSky network. Each captured packet brings us closer to our goal, like pieces of a puzzle waiting to be assembled. We monitor the data flow, eagerly awaiting the critical mass of IVs that will unlock the door to the WEP key. Step 3. Aircrack-ng. Cracking the code. Armed with a wealth of captured packets, we unleash Aircrack-ng to work its statistical sorcery. With bated breath, we watch as Aircrack-ng analyzes the data, probing for vulnerabilities and exploiting weaknesses in the WEP encryption. It's a digital showdown between attacker and defender, with the WEP key hanging in the balance. The moment of triumph, decrypting the WEP key. After patiently waiting, Aircrack-ng delivers the ultimate prize, the decrypted WEP key. With a triumphant keystroke, we seize control of the TechSky network, armed with the knowledge to connect seamlessly. Whether using the password or the hexadecimal key, victory is ours. Conclusion: the power of knowledge in the digital realm. As we conclude our journey into WEP cracking, Let's reflect on the power of knowledge in the digital realm. With the right tools and techniques, we can navigate the complexities of wireless security and emerge victorious. Stay tuned for more insights, tutorials, and practical demonstrations on ethical hacking and cybersecurity. Thanks for joining us on this adventure. If you found this exploration enlightening, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Until next time, this is Brandon signing off, your guide in the ever-evolving world of technology.